Nick Jonas wants Priyanka Chopra Jonas to shine at the Met Gala. The loved-up couple were first romantically linked at the 2017 edition of the Glitzy Gala, and the star revealed he will be keeping his own outfit choice simple to allow his wife to take the limelight next month. Speaking to Entertainment Tonight, he explained, "It's all coming together. To be honest, I'm very excited. I love the Met Gala. It's always a fun night, but Priyanka will set the tone, and I'm just going to be there to support her. So I plan to keep it simple and let her shine." Nick also admitted he had to get used to just shaking things off when it comes to his critics. The 26-year-old star has opened up about the challenges of fame at a young age and admitted his upcoming animated movie, Ugly Dolls, plays into his own observations. He shared, "Growing up in the public eye, you get really used to just shaking things off and understanding that your imperfections make you who you are and connect us all in a big way. It's about self-acceptance and self-love, and also the love of others and accepting them. That's the perfect way of looking at it, Nick."
We're betting you loved that video. Wasn't it great? Well, like and subscribe to get even more.